So the Earth Crystal's in here somewhere, right?
Yeah, though it's covered in darkness.
Something smells rotten in here.
It does.
Let's move.
There's one. I expect to be impressed.
This looks good.
Lucky.
Sword breath. You're that fast.
Treasure, huh?
Hiding in a place like this, huh?
I think it's hilarious that every time I see a chest, I basically expect an ambush.
It'll take more than that to stop us.
Let's forge ahead.
That's insane! I can't even see the bottom!
Better watch ourselves.
Try again?
Nice try.
Figured there were gonna be traps like that somewhere in here.
Ah, we're back to where we were.
We can set up base here.
Fuck!
We've faced much worse.
The next fight might not be so easy.
You dumbass.
Less than ideal.
I can learn from this.
Oh, really? What? Hey, this is a giant loop where I went backwards.
Sorry, but I don't have time to play games with you guys.
That is so cool.
Attacking them head-on is suicide.
Then let's find another way. I'm not about to die here.
Come on.
Time to go to work.
Another blight on the land.
You need to destroy the battle. You need to try something else.
You're quite good at this.
You got a talent for destruction.
More of those cubes.
Let's remember this place.
There you go.
Be ready for anything. Wall moving! We've gotta do something! Christmas. The clock's ticking. Any ideas, Jeff?
Jack Smash!
Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
Jack.
Damn it, every time.
Okay. Let's go.
More trash to dispose of. We survived.
The journey continues.
Finally, a challenge.
This will be trying.
I've got a sinking feeling. Victory is still within reach.
Got a key?
Hey, Sophia. Just what is this dark crystal? I know what it can do, but what in the world is it?
I wish I could tell you, but there's no way for us to know for sure.
Astos might know something.
Good point. Let's ask him next time.
I wouldn't.
Why?
You don't want me to repeat myself. Trust me.
Scary.
We can use this to go up.
Old-fashioned Dark Souls pressure plate. God, she looks so freaky sometimes with that hat and everything on, the black getup. Wait.
A nuisance.
Come on, follow me.
This is not where we started.
Is that it?
Good job. Now on to the next.
This is totally where we started.
Hmm.
nuisance.
Come on, follow me.
Check it out, Jack.
This might be worth using.
I'll take that.
Do you remember anything about that place, Ash?
A little. It's where I got the crystal from Jack.
Ah, right. Makes sense.
Reminisce about the past when you're old and gray. Right now we got a job to do.
Treasure.
Not sure if I'm supposed to go down there or not.
Ah, cubes.
Should we check it out?
Let's go.
Be ready for it.
Ah, shit, I didn't mean to fuck with the Tonberry. Yeah, that was a pretty shitty one, I'll say. Did not do well that time.
Now we've got an easy way back.
One more secret uncovered.
Hope it's good.
Nope.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work. Out of my sight.
There you go.
Let's make this entertaining. Come on.
I expect to be impressed.
I'm so lost right now. This place is huge.
Display.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
There's one.
Oops.
More trash to dispose of.
No, come on. Woo!
Let's go.
I expect to be.
That's that.
Don't rest on your laurels.
Hey, Jack. Are you mad at us?
No, it's not that. When I touch that black mist, those monsters leave behind flashes of those weird memories walking in my head. I can't tell whether they belong to me or someone else. I hate that feeling. These crystals protect us from that. And that's all that matters to me.
Cubes.
Should we take a breather?
Here we go again.
It's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it! Oh. Don't let the darkness win!
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystal's gentle ways resonate through the verdant land. Enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful. And from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish
dick.
It will remain a dream so long as I live. Who I am,
I don't give a fuck who you are.
I love Jack.
I am Lich, and I shall devour all that is good.
Careful, that thing's got magic.
Stay on your toes.
Okay. Pretty good magic, too. This class is so broken. I know better.
Is the ground rotting? We'd best stay away.
Ah, damn it. Again?
It's not over unless we give up.
Is that the only move you have, bro?
Any potions left? Fight with caution.
Look at that! They're being absorbed by the fiend!
What's it take? Your life? Your power?
Who's this guy?
Not a clue. Gotcha. Huh?
The earth crystal is stirring.
You're not off the hook just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, well, lift it up so you pull him out.
You got it.
One, two, three! We did it.
So you saw the past. Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
The shoe!
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light.
You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, 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 always so straight to the point, it spoils the fun. But very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry.
All right, and that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Join us next time for more.
Thank you.